funny how things work out. Don't you think? I am curious, though. Was the decision to steal my money made before or... or after you spread your legs for me?
Do you really think I'd fuck you if I didn't have to?
Give me the name of your fourth and I'll keep your suffering to a minimum.
Give me a fucking name, now!
Fuck you.
One way or another, I will find the person you're protecting. Only question is, how much of you is gonna be left by the time I do?